I shot this video early spring. I think it was in May. It was the second time I was out on the Tenere after I had changed the front springs and the rear shock spring. Most people will complain if you're over 180 pounds on a Tenere 700, the springs are way too soft, which I found out really quick. They are, especially for me. I'm not exactly 180 pounds. I'm over 200 with kit and everything else. So it just wouldn't suffice. So this is just a little break-in video that I did to test out the suspension and see what it was like.
here. Let's go. Is that it?
That road is a blast. Front end was good, rear end, I needed more compression dampening. But a good start.